How are y'all doing? It's Brandon Cruz, Daily Fantasy Podcast. I'm going to focus on week number 9 of the NFL season. I already got a NASCAR video out. No intro, no music, none of that nature. Going to be a fast little video because I came into town yesterday, listened to some podcasts and stuff, but this is the first day I'm actually looking into it, so putting that out there. I'm just going to tell you the guys that I'm targeting throughout each position. I think I'll probably have maybe around 8 lineups, somewhere around that, in tomorrow. But I still have quite a bit of research to do. But between the Xfinity Series race, the qualifying for the Cup Series, all this other stuff, I brought my original Xbox and 360 back, so I'm trying to mod that, pick up some some games here in Lubbock from some retro game stores looking for Xbox games. So I'm kind of busy today, so figured I'd make this. I'm going to make all my lineups tonight once we get closer, because there's a lot of question marks. There's a lot of people that are questionable, not expected to play, things of that nature, and it mainly centers around where your values are and things of that nature. So I'll at least tell you the guys that I like. So QBs that I'm targeting right now, Darnold, he's in a good position facing Miami. I like him. I like Bell. I like Crowder. I have no issue going to Sam Darnold or any of the Jets players this week, and especially the Jets defense, but I'll get into that. But I really, really like Sam Darnold. Philip Rivers, bad past few weeks, but he's too cheap. I understand. I've been on the LA bandwagon for the last 2 years, because I just like Rivers and how he plays, how he is for fantasy. But he has had some stinkers. Him and Allen have had some duds recently, but really, 5,100 for Rivers in a game that I expect them to be behind, trying to catch up. Listen, last week they played against Chicago. I understand that Tennessee had 24 DraftKings points. I expect him to throw the ball at least 40 times tomorrow. I'm not too worried about that. I like Rivers for a really cheap play. Josh Allen at Washington, I don't even think you really need anyone to play with him. I think you could solo him, and then Winston and Wilson. You know, one of the highest projected games on the slate, on the 10 game slate on DraftKings. Either one of these guys are going to work. Running backs I'm focusing on. Like I said, I got 10 lineups, so I have, let's see, I got 6 running backs I'm going to focus on. So I got Jacobs, Jones, Carson, Bell, Cook, McCaffrey, and Max Jacobs. I like how he's been playing. Going against Detroit, not too shabby right there. Aaron Jones, God, he's from UTEP. I got to care about him every time I go back to El Paso. But he's been really good for Green Bay, and especially if Davante Adams miss, I'm really liking some Aaron Jones. Carson, you know, Carson's been consistent, hasn't had any fumbling issues recently or anything like that. Bell facing the Miami Dolphins. Come on, Bell, you got this. You got 3 touchdowns in you. 3 touchdowns, 160 yards. Give it to me, Bell. I know you got it. That's what I'm hoping he gets. Cook, McCaffrey, I don't have to say anything. You know, they're the best running backs this year so far. And I actually like Cook a little bit better because Tennessee has a little bit tougher defense. Kansas City going to be down. They're going to be trying to run the clock down, Minnesota, that is. I like Cook a little bit more. And then Mac, just because he's really the only superstar on the Indianapolis Colts right now, with T.Y. Hilton get injured and all that type of stuff. Wide receivers, Thielen, Diggs, Galladay, Lockett, Hill. I like Evans over Gordon. OBJ and Keenan Allen's too cheap, as you can hear my dog licking away, getting some water. John Brown and Cole Beasley from the Bills. And Sammy Watkins, a little too cheap. I think it's time to hop back on the Sammy Watkins train. The cheap and value plays I'm going to decide later tonight, tomorrow, when I get more information on if James Conner is going to be missing, if things of that nature is going to be missing. I don't think, speaking of running backs, James Conner is still doubtful. But we've heard this story before. I mean, if James Conner misses, I mean, Jalen Samuels at $4,000 is going to be really cheap. I mean, he's going to be so owned, it's ridiculous. I might try and leverage ownership by trying to get other wide receivers. Anyway, tight ends, Waller, Henry, Ertz, and TJ Hockenson is the only guy who I would focus on there. Tight ends are freaking terrible, man. I think it's time we pay up at tight end, pay down at wide receiver this time around. And then the defenses that I'm looking at, Lions, Colts, Panthers, Jets, and Bills. Those are the main defenses I'm looking at. I know it's a little short, but that is my actual player pool at the moment. Got in and out 5 minutes flat. Thank you guys for listening. Check out my NASCAR video, just because I like NASCAR a lot more fantasy-wise. And thank you for listening. See you next time.